Do you know Letitia Wright injured herself while filming Black Panther Wakanda Forever? During the filming, it was announced that Letitia had a serious accident in the motorcycle scene and had a broken shoulder. The shooting was interrupted for 4 months. Letitia said that this accident made her stronger. After watching her performance in the movie, we saw that she was right.